homogeneous environment.
Yes, yes.
But what if you have a really inhomogeneous environment? Or maybe then K is just not well defined anyways.
Right. The assumption is, I think, the assumption is that the source line is at least the source line is inside homogeneous section.
Okay.
Yeah. For more complicated cases, you need to probably use entropy of scalar field.
Okay.
Which I will explain next.
It's 12:30. Do you want to take the beginning of the next lecture?
Yeah. I'll continue the total field scalar field next time.
Okay. So.